call my mom, told her I made it. Yeah, mama, your son too famous. He on everybody playlist, but he still armed and dangerous. He'll pop at a stranger. Sipping.
Hey there, guys, it's Raymond here. Today we'll be reacting to Demi Lovato's Sorry Not Sorry, the lyrics, because I don't feel like getting blocked by UMG, because UMG really hates me, and Sorry Not Sorry? No, I'm kidding, but I feel like, I don't know, I feel like they do hate me, honestly. I mean, I understand that they just don't want people to be, like, sharing the video out there, but it's kind of stupid in my opinion. Look at that. Looks like I have a unibrow right there. What the fuck? I don't know. I'm okay. Let's go ahead and get into this, guys. All right. Okay, so this is for her haters, I'm guessing, right? Okay, I'm actually liking this. this is one of her newer songs, too, as well. Bro, why is this making me happy? What the fuck? I'm like bumping to this over here dancing and shit. Like, what the fuck? Bro, this is so good. Wow, how's it so freaking good? Bro, she has slower songs that are really good. She has upbeat songs that are really good. Like, oh my gosh, what can Demi Lovato not do, bro? Honestly. Like, oh my gosh. I just started reacting to her like a few days ago or a couple days ago. And oh my god, she's awesome. So freaking catchy, dude, bro. I'm over here like trying to sing to it.
Baby,
Oh my gosh. Holy crap. Guys, this was an amazing song. Thank you for the recommendation. I forgot who actually, I think it was Gonka or Jonka. I'm sorry. I know I'm mispronouncing your username. I'm very sorry about that. But if you guys did enjoy this little reaction of Demi Lovato, Sorry Not Sorry, the lyrics, why don't you hit the like button and comment below what you want me to react to next. I'm always open for just suggestions and recommendations from the people, and I am for the people. The people are you. I'm for you. I'm not like other people. I'm gonna hit that dab because it's 2018, I'm guessing. Nah, but guys, it's about to be 2019. Bro, I'm stupid. It's about to be 2020. Can you believe it? It's about to be 2020. Literally, how many days? Let me check the calendar real quick. We literally have 16 more days or 17 more days, and it is 2020. Mind blown. Literally, honestly. But anyways, guys, I'm going to go ahead and get off here. Make sure, if you guys are new, how about you hit the subscribe button? It really helps the channel grow and reach other people in the world. And turn notifications on. Set them to all. And I'll see you guys in the next video, which will be tomorrow night. I love every single one of you. Do not forget that. I love literally every single one of you, no matter what you believe in, no matter what color, no matter what anything, guys. I love every single one of you, no matter what. But anyways, guys, I'm going to go ahead and get off here. Have a great and wonderful day, evening, nighttime, and peace, guys.